and death to the others! Move away! Things are about to get dicey!
Excellency.
Lord de Cossillon, the coin guard tried to assassinate my cousin and is plotting the same actions against the other governors.
So, they have finally done it. Such proximity to power is a terrible temptation. It was only a question of time before they succumbed.
We should have paid more attention to your lessons. We might have been able to avoid all of this. Follow me. I'm taking you somewhere safe.
I'm coming.
Your Excellency, it is an honor.
We've reached the cellar. It looks like a good place to hide. Constantine, promise me that you will stay here until we secure the city.
Do I even have a choice? Here I am, consigned to my quarters like some broken old maid.
Like someone ill, Constantine. Someone sick who is dear to me, and the city wouldn't survive your loss.
You have such a way with words. Very well. I promise to stay here. Obediently awaiting your return.
Let's go then.
And cousin, watch out for yourself. You are dear to me as well.
You will be safe here.
Thank you, my friend. I will never forget what you've done for me.
Lord Minister! The Coin Guard wants to take control of the island by assassinating all its governors.
The Guard is everywhere. They could succeed.
We will do everything in our power to thwart them. Come now. We'll take you somewhere safe.
I'll follow you.
Bit of poison on my blade.
Then let's go!
Moving.
You are safe here.
You have my eternal gratitude, Excellency. We owe you our lives.
Keep in mind that Lady Morange is also on the list of people who were supposed to be assassinated.
In that case, we should find her at once. Her abode is very close to the palace.
And you will have to find a way to warn the rest of the governors.
We will meet with the messengers at the northern and eastern gate on our way, so that they can depart for Hikmet and San Mateus immediately.